It's a nice play by Edmund, the throw to first, and Goldschmidt stays on the bag. Wow. What a play on both ends.
My goodness, that's as good as it gets.
Ground ball to Goldschmidt. Nice snag on his part over to Miller, who covers for the out.
Line drive right to Goldschmidt, and he tags the runner Mathis. A double play.
Laying out for it is DeYoung, and picked by Goldschmidt. What a play.
Diving play by Goldschmidt at first. He throws to Walker covering. Great play by Goldie.
Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody got a piece in it.
Got
a dance, but it's really on some street shit.
How about his second? A long one. Deep left. Goodbye.
Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey, don't you wanna dance with me?
Wow. Wow, wow, wow.
I can give you the passion. It's a thriller in a trap. Where we from? Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. You can't let this one slide. 2,000 shorties wanna tie tonight.
Good night, folks. Goodbye. This thing is crushed. Way, way out here.
Cutting off a rose like I love or not. Maybe not. I don't know what's wrong with me. I can't stop. Oh, yeah. Won't stop. Oh, yeah. Never stop. Got so many ops, I be mistaken ops for other ops. Got so many people that I love out of trouble spots. Other than the family, I gotta see the you and me. That's just how I think it's either you or me. This life got too deep for you, baby. Two or three of us.
Ground ball, backhanded, diving that stop, blood, no and got him. What a play.
Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody got a piece in it. Got a dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how to get it. It go
and right a fly ball. Left out to side. Deep right. Left. How about up. It? How right about side. It?
Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey. Toosie slide, then I hit it double time. Then I hit a spin, cause we spun that block a couple times. If it's not the right time, it'll always be another time. I'm not even tripping, we'll just see him in the summertime. Whoa, yeah. Can't describe the pressure I be putting on myself, yeah. Really, I just can't afford to lose nobody else, yeah. If they moving shaky, we just do the shit ourselves. Well, if I'm moving shaky, Chels will do the shit himself, yeah. Solo niggas on a YOLO for real. Heard a lot about you, but we don't know for real. Next time, guarantee the truth will get revealed. Black leather glove, no sequins. Yeah, buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody got a piece in it. Got a dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how it go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey. Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could give you the passion. It's a thriller in a trap. Where we from? Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could give you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Who's back?
Goldschmidt a drive. Out to left. At the wall. Do it. Do it. Number 30. And Goldie hits one out to deep right. Let's find out about that ovation. What's it gonna be? Goldschmidt with a drive, left center, at the wall, it is gone! Goldie, have a home!
options that aren't there.
Goldschmidt whacks it into left center. Another long one for Goldie. Goldschmidt hits it a mile. Left field, and it's a dotter in the top deck down the left field line. Goldschmidt with his fifth career postseason home run.
Ryan Keuchel didn't want any part of Goldschmidt going 3-0. Then threw a strike and then decided to challenge him.